Hi, I'm Sarah Jane Crawford.
Sarah Jane Crawford, it is amazing. A pleasure to have you here with us in the heart of London. Are you excited for the W party tonight?
I am. I love the channel. You know, it's so focused on women's, you know, celebrates women. And a lot of the programming really resonates with me. Really excited for their new show that they've got with Alex Jones, Fertility. Massive passion area for me as well. I've just had two children in the space of 2 years and I just turned 40, so interested in that, two under two. How did I even make it here? I don't know. Love Stacey Dooley and, you know, all of the other big shows that are doing really well. So it's nice to be here. I think I actually came to the UK TV party or maybe even the launch of the channel a few years ago. And everybody here and, you know, the different people that I've met in terms of, you know, commissioners and different people, they seem great and just really passionate about what they're doing. And it, for me, it just gives off a really authentic vibe, something that, you know, I'd love to be aligned with. So here I am.
How important do you think it is to have a focus place for women's issue on TV?
It's so imperative that we have a safe space, whether it's online or, you know, through the medium of TV or podcasting or radio. You know, I created a podcast series recently called A Womb of One's Own, which is talking about women's issues. And like I was just talking about, you know, becoming a mum later in life and things like that. So it's incredibly important to have a place where people feel like their issues are being spoken about. It's all about blowing wide open taboo subjects. That is what it's all about. And we're living in a time now, thankfully, you know, the good side of social media, for example, is that people are speaking much more openly about topics that before they maybe wouldn't want to discuss. So anything that's kind of raising the volume on conversation on subjects that were once, you know, people were scared to talk about is a great thing.